engine oil replacement. Drain entire engine oil and replace with fresh oil every 10,000 kilometers or 4 months, whichever is earlier. Replace oil filter after every 10,000 kilometers or 4 months, whichever is earlier. Check and top up engine oil if required. Use recommended engine oil only of grade 15W20. Now have a look on engine oil replacement procedure. Place oil collection tray below drain plug. Loose the drain plug using spanner. Remove drain plug and collect oil into oil collection tray. Wait for 10 minutes to drain out oil from engine. Remove oil filter using special spanner or tool. Replace the oil filter with a new one. Fill oil into new oil filter with same grade oil to be used in engine. Tight oil filter using special spanner or tool. Clean drain plug using cloth. Do not use cotton waste. Tight drain plug using spanner. Remove 4 screws using Phillips screwdriver and remove oil filling cover. Remove oil filling cap using plier. Take 2.7 liters of 15W20 grade oil recommended by Tata Motors in measuring jar. Place funnel into filling port and fill oil quantity around 2.5 liters. Remove clamps of co-driver seat and remove seating panel. Check the oil level using dipstick. Oil level should be between maximum and minimum level. If not, top up oil until it matches level and then after remove funnel. Place dipstick back and fit seating panel using clamps with co-driver seat. Tight oil filling cap. Place oil filling cover and tight it with 4 screws with Phillips screwdriver. Check for any leakage before and after starting the engine. From today, use only Tata Motors genuine parts. Tata genuine parts, yani lambe safar ka hum safar.